Genesis Black. Here's what's up. The definition of Genesis block is the very first block in a blockchain. This one's pretty self-explanatory. When a blockchain is created, the first block in that chain is referred to as the Genesis block, or sometimes block zero.
Was that so hard?
This term gets its name from the word Genesis, which means the origin point of something created. You'd think with such a well-defined term, there would be no confusion over what this means. You'd think. Unfortunately, things are never that simple. This term is the cause of some conflict between blockchain enthusiasts because people seem to define it in two different ways. Some people view it as the first block of any blockchain, while others view it as the first block in Bitcoin, and that's it.
There's no pressure, it should feel right.
Purists of this term would say there is only one Genesis block, which was created in 2009 when the all-powerful Scorpion King Satoshi Nakamoto created the first block in the Bitcoin blockchain. That's not really Satoshi, by the way. Different story for another time. In the end, it doesn't matter which you think is right, you just need to remember it refers to the creation point of the first block in a blockchain, Genesis block. That's what's up. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.